Day. Today is a proud moment to celebrate 74th year of Independence Day. So, I take the privilege to wish you all Happy Independence Day. But do you know what's inside a motor? If you don't know what's inside a motor, don't worry. I will tell you what's inside a motor. So, let's get started.
This is a motor. It consists of two things. This is the body and this is the cap. So, inside this cap, do you have seen anything? I have removed the cap. So, you can see this is the body, and inside this body, this is a rotor. The rotor consists of numerous copper windings. And inside this, it has two magnets at the left and at the right. So you can see it. It attracts like this. So put the rotor inside. So when it gets electricity, because of this motors, because of this magnets, magnetic field generates and the motor starts rotating. Then you have wondered what's inside this cap. So inside this cap you have this. It at the inside it has two copper wires. And it is joined like this. And then when it gets electricity, the rotor rotates. So I will show you how this happens. So I have connected the positive wire of the battery to this and the negative to this. To show you how it works, I have attached a fan here. So now you can see that this will rotate. You can see because of the electricity the rotor is moving. Exactly reverse is a functioning of a generator. When the rotor rotates in the magnetic field, the electricity is generated. I hope that you understand the functionality of motor and a generator. So like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.